Hello, ZillyHuhn, back in business, business with the second episode of today's session. We just walked 1 hour. On the highway, and we continue here. Yeah, CTTK is a different person every day. Yeah, he's like, I was surprised. To see a uwu message from him. Okay, so let me quickly minimize that shit and then go here and get that link. Can I? No, I can't. Oh my goodness. So that's me. Oh, I wanted to put it in my YouTube thingy before I forget it. Settings, default settings for upload. Donate me some shortcuts by using this link. By clicking this link. Okay. So, okay, what is our plan? Let's private message people manually. Oh my goodness. You gotta start chill and, you know, try out things. Develop some strategies. You know, you gotta do some things. So, gotta know who just joined. I wish I could like somehow get a list of names of players that just joined 2B, and then I could manually tackle those, which sounds very efficient. I wonder if I can go like playtime ZillyHuhn, see what bot it is, and then I can tell and Lolly Ritter, and then I go like playtime or like Q. I have the feeling that the Lolly Ritter bot does not work over Whisper, so I could but there's an API for it, isn't it? So I can, using my laptop, do things. Wait. I forgot what the 2b2t API was, if I'm honest with you. Let me search for 2b2t API. It was something like 2b2t.io or dev api.2b2t.dev endpoints status stats scene. Okay. We want scene and then username, and then we open our ZZHYFI mclog-f, then we wait for a player to join.
Well, let's give it a test and copy Ellen Weck. Scene. Well, I don't know if scene is a good test to check. Joined? Wait, does it even show up in chat? Wait, these messages don't even show up in the chat? No, they do. Okay. Prior queue stats, status. Status is probably like... What is it? Is it showing all players that are online? Oh, what is it? And we have stats. Username, all. Username, last death. I want first scene. Username equals all. That actually works. Joins. Like, is it from currently connected players or like is it literally all? I think it's literally all. Joins, leagues, admin level, kills, UID. I think joins is interesting. So if the joins are low, then it's probably a new player. 17. Isn't that... That's not a lot. Is Velinox a new player? Huh. Join. So this Alex Bros. Wait, Alex Bros. Did I get you? No, I didn't. Come on. I cannot copy shit when it's spamming. Okay, did get you. And it says joins two, dead player is two profile. Ah, let's give it a try. So, Alex Bros. Alex Bros. Yo. I wish it would show the joints like the age of the player directly here in game. Should crack that into my client to a API request automatically and display it in chat. That would be nice. Or can I get a list of all of them and see? You get a list of names that are... I don't know. So many ideas, so many inefficiencies. I'll AFK quickly. Thank you.
Yeah.
So nobody responded to my private messages yet. Man, I suck. Do people even have Minecraft clients where they can click links? Because like, that's the vanilla client. Oh! Okay. Wow, you can actually click links. I didn't know that. It just looks like you can't. But yeah, that explains why everybody is spamming them. I always click them through my terminal. Well. Or is it a feature of KME Blue? I don't know. Okay, let's further explore this API. Isn't there 2v2t.io? Yes, there is. Our source is 2v2t.dev. Okay, so we have a tab list. Is there also a API for the tab list? Oh, I think status, yeah, so status gives all the players, but it shows playtime, spam score, it's always zero. What kind of list is that? So I'm there, and I guess 0xt is there, and the Arturo guy. Okay, so I found a list of the connected players. It's api.2v2t.dev/status, and from there, like, wait, let me quickly curl that. CDTMP to, well, make it here 2v2t. Curl status. Okay, then redirect that into status.json. JQ status.json. Oh no, is it cat status? Doesn't it like, oh, can I JQ status.json and then less than, no, JQ less than status.json? That works. And then I can dot. Wait, pipe that into less, and that doesn't work. Wait, I can pipe that into E? No. Oh, yeah, so you need a, I remember that, I don't know why, but you can now put in single quotes a dot, and then it works. So we have two elements, so it's an array of two arrays, so we can get that. Okay, and then we want the first element, so the second, but at index one, Cool. And can we now iterate over the only the object? Can I put a dot here? No, that doesn't work. Can I put a... Wow, why did everybody leave? No. What the fuck? No. What is going on? Why didn't I get kicked? Why didn't I get kicked? Why didn't I get kicked? The server is most definitely down, isn't it? Wait. Let me join Discord quickly. Why am I not disconnected? Why am I not, why I should I disconnect? Is it my internet? What is going on? Wait. Okay, I timed out. It was my internet, wasn't it? Or was it a restart? But what happened? Wait, 2v2t restarts. Server restarting. 1 minute ago. It was a restart. Oh my goodness. I took too long to open Discord. I didn't know if I had to. Yeah, I should probably have disconnected and reconnected faster. No, I'm so bad. Okay, see you guys in not 24 minutes. Most definitely not. I should probably keep that. But quit recent server restarting. Can. So this is actually useful information, but I don't want to have that on Discord. I wonder if the API restart. It doesn't. States. What is status? Oh, it's probably in queue now. Or something like that. Okay, so anyways, that's it for this session. I will stop recording now. See you hopefully later. We'll see.